Numbers chapter 20, verse 19. And the children of Israel said unto him, We will go by the highway, and if I and my cattle drink of thy water, then I will pay for it. I will only, without doing anything else, go through on my feet. As the children of Israel, we should also pay for what we need along the way. Too many people pay for wants on top of what they need. Wants are not as important as needs. Keep praying for what you need, not what you want. God's blessings be upon you.